Well done, Revan. I was certain the defenses of the Starforge would destroy you. But I see there is more of your own self in you than I expected. You are stronger than I thought. Stronger than you ever were during your reign as the Dark Lord. I did not think that was possible. Once you were stronger than me, Revan. But as your apprentice, I surpassed you. The master must always be stronger than the apprentice. That was why I betrayed you. I cannot deny your resilience. You survived my first betrayal thanks to Bastila's interference. You escaped the destruction of Taris, and you escaped me on the Leviathan. You even survived my attempt to destroy you with the Starforge itself. Fate and destiny have conspired to keep you alive despite all my efforts. We have been inexorably pushed to this final confrontation, Revan. I see now that this can only be settled when one of us destroys the other. Once again, we shall face each other in single combat, and the victor will decide the fate of the galaxy.
Oops.
Impossible. I cannot be beaten. I am the Dark Lord of the Sith. Yes, I cannot deny it any longer. You are the one who deserves to be the Dark Lord. You were the one who found the first star map on Dantooine, Revan. It was you who led us on our quest for the Starforge. I only followed in your wake. I tried to usurp your rule, to steal the title of Sith Master from you. But now I understand. The destiny is yours, Revan. Not mine.
Public forces, pull back! Pull back!
It is too late to retreat, Admiral. The Sith Armada has cut us off. There is no escape for us now.
Then the Republic is doomed.
Is dead. All hail the return of Darth Revan, the true Lord of the Sith.
All hail Lord Revan. All hail Lord Revan. All hail Lord Revan.
The Sith bow before you. You have reclaimed your rightful throne. The Jedi Order is in tatters. It is only a matter of time until your Sith minions wipe them from the face of the galaxy. The Republic fleet is decimated. The core worlds are defenseless against us.
We'll be right back.